gifts we gave, but more you took, she snarled.
Did you say something?
Nothing. I'll put her down.
There, there. It's like I said to your mom. That book's too scary for you. Almost there, honey. Did all this. Where the hell am I? What happened?
There's no end to them.
This way.
The fire's moving fast. Don't worry. Try not to breathe in the smoke.
I know. Thank you, Ethan. You're kind. I hope your family...
I just don't get it.
Blood and death, huh?
The man is of no real use to anyone else, and my daughters do so love. Entertaining foreigners. Furthermore, I can show you.
Jesus Christ!
That's right. Run for your life. Very nice, Ethan.
Those freaks have Rose.
Oh, now here's something I haven't seen before. Aha! Thank you for your patronage.
Let Rose be here.
String you up, slice your jugular, and just watch. Take a alive or a dead, which would you prefer?
Cassandra caused all this mess. Where are you going, little one? Bullets cannot harm. Teeth that eye!
I'll slice your throat and stuff it with worms! I'm sick of fighting you. Behave!
Shall I give you the tour? To my daughter!
What the hell? Do your worst.
They'll learn what it means to insult us.
Castle.
Bugs.
Thank you.
I was worried my sisters had gotten here first.
Welcome, welcome. You're sure to find something new.
Oh, yes. This simple modification can be done in just a moment. Please come again.
The entire bloodline of House Domingrex is done in by the likes of you.
Thank you.
Looks like your outside matches your inside. Witch.
Show me your terror! Time to die! cursed. Looks like I'm getting out of this place. Rose.
There you are. I had a feeling. As you wish. Oh, Lady Dimitrescu. Beautiful even in death. That waistline. Yes. Till next week.
better see the Duke again.
How was it? Shall I choose something? Ah, yes, I have you. Find some quality ingredients and bring them to me. Good day, then.
Mia? What's going on?
Rose feels different. Ethan, you have to fix her.
What the hell is this?
Everyone leaves me. Even Rose. I don't want to be alone.
This can't be real. Am I losing it? What's going on? What? Wait, where's my gun? Why is this here?
Try and find me.
Fucking monster.
Thank you.
freak! How do I get out of here? What was that? What am I supposed to do? He said the exit's on the wall. bought myself a big one. Okay.
Oh, yes. Looking forward to testing it out.
Ah, Miss Angie. Just adorable. Porcelain dolls are very popular, you know. Thank you for your patronage.
Got it.
Thank you.
It's up ahead.
My apologies. This is Lord Moreau's? I suppose it's what they call the beauty of the grotesque. Till next we meet.
This must be their den.
Hey, big guy.
Good.
It's my greatest pleasure to see you return alive.
Kid, even. It'll be fine. Ha! Just get your ass across the bridge. Ethan Winters. Welcome. I didn't think you'd make it past Daughter Moreau, but I suppose you survived worse back in America, hmm? I like you. I'd like to speak to you about Rose. And Miranda. Oh, come on. Don't worry. It's not a trap.
What are you planning? This place is messed up. I've got to get upstairs. seems useful.
Such a disappointment. I thought we could join forces against that bitch, Miranda. Truly, truly disappointed. She took me all. Took us to be her children. She locked us away in the village. Decades of being forced to serve her. Can you even understand that humiliation? I'm not like my sister. I want nothing more than to be free of that bitch. So I need power. I need enough power to destroy her. Are the fruits of my power. The strong will destroy the weak. That's the way of the world. You should have never refused me, Ethan.
Got a long way to go.
Miranda thinks we're nothing but children. Oh, she doesn't care for us. No. She's long lost all her humanity.
I don't give a shit about your family drama. That was close.
Soon, she'll start her ceremony with your rose. If that happens, it's all over. For your kid, and for the whole village. But don't worry. I'll stop it. I'll use Rose to kill Miranda. Poor... You're the only one who doesn't see your kid's power.
Take Rose? I'd like to see you try.
Thanks to your consistent patronage, I've expanded my services. Thinking of ways to pass the time. You will part with this? No, I'm more than happy to purchase it. Have a wonderful adventure.
Stay down. Again?
Can't turn back now.
I'm coming, please.
I need freedom! I need freedom! Captain. I've confirmed the death of Ethan Winters. I wasn't able to retrieve the body, but I've recorded evidence.
Share your screen, and I'll go over the situation.
Been a while since we fought together, Captain. When was it last? The desert?
Doing nothing but recon's gotten me out of shape.
But thanks to your recon, we know Miranda's plan.
Couldn't quite believe it when I heard she turned herself into Mia, though.
Taking 5 shots to the head's nothing to sneeze at either. Spooky.
Everyone watch for hostile bioweapons.
Roger.
Made contact with a group of hostile bioweapons.
It's one that we can.
Umberize, I need some backup.
I see you. I need you to the point. I've never heard of a mutant YC colony growing so huge.
Marking the target.
Roger that, boss.
Rest of you stay back.
Captain, I compared the mold at the village with a sample from the bakers, and there's no sign of the genome editing we saw in the E-series. The stuff originated here.
Guarding the Megamycete, huh? Tough guy here. I'm gonna need backup. There's an opening in the roof. Use it!
Okay, I'll hold
until
you get there.
signal with the locator.
Get a good break.
Nice! Thought so!
Reloading now. Just a minute.
I'll keep going. Rest of you, stay above ground.
So if Miranda was the fake Mia, where's the real one? I doubt she saw any further use for her. I don't get any of this. How did Miranda even know Rose exists?
A moldy little bird told her, maybe?
We can figure that out later. Focus on the plan. I found it. It's the Megamycete.
Captain, I have eyes on Miranda at the ceremony site.
Keep your distance. Do not move until I give the order.
I know it's too late now, but we really should have told Ethan the plan.
There wasn't time. We didn't expect Miranda to act so soon.
Even so, you should have told him.
Yeah. This must be Miranda's lab.
It's cold. How did I get here?
Preparation is more important now than ever before. Oh, the assemblage of life and machine. I can feel Lord Heisenberg's essence through it. Delighted to. Please, be well.
Thanks.
Going.
awakened the glorious existence. Now, please do not worry for the heroes. I assure you I'll provide her with true happiness. So now you can die peacefully. You understand the level?
Do not let you get away!
How can you deny me?
Why the hell can't you realize Rose is my goddamn kid, not yours!
The men in my seat saved me from the pits of despair. It granted me splendid power!
Yeah, right! All it's done is drive me nuts!
Thank you.